green light. Red light, green light.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike tonight.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Big head kick.
Mixing up his target, he's throwing kicks, he's throwing punches.
Now they're both throwing with power. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage. Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh. Massive head kick.
An uppercut landed.
Masvidal gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Whiffs on that offering. His opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Looking to land the right just out of range. Here's the kick blocked by Gainbrecht.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh! Knee there. Both guys landing with conviction now. Well, the leg kicks have been a big storyline in this one, and there's another one. So he continues to slow his opponent down, and nice poker face on the other side. I'm not sure how many more he can take.
He won't be able to take many more. Think about Edson Barbosa, how he lands those beautiful leg kicks, no windup, so fast. Eventually, guys get stopped from taking too many. This seems to be the path that he is wanting to take tonight in this fight.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. 20 seconds to go in round one.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Gainbrecht. 5 minutes in the books.
Hey, stop!
That's awesome. Catch your breath. Three.
Ready? Second round underway.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
And now Masvidal's kick blocked. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch his punch, like, just puts a smile on my face.
Oh, combination lands, and it seemed like almost every strike found the target there.
He's so accurate when he decides to attack. It is a sight to behold.
Well, I'm an identical twin. Two is better than one. You might as well double up on the jab. He did so effectively there.
Doubling up on the jab, and you see his opponent's head popping back every time it lands.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
he's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken.
DC, he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Oh! Oh! Quite the score! How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gonna be over very soon.
Just missed it. Just with the left there.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Oh! Oh! What a fight so far. Third round underway. Just
out. Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight.
I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest. What you talking about? Bam, 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 don't go 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk for drinks up? Hold up, run around. Yo. Bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Redells get clinked up, it's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2Ps, that's next up. Keep low around me, that's bestest. Sign my son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Keep the position on that piece. Started to start, it won't bench me. As you saying, he sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam tour when I ain't falling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they wanted by Brooklyn. From the nine if they askin'. Live on them, got the clip for the passion. Want no problems, but I feel with the action. They was doubting, not a dime I could smash. I want the act to rock. Ain't shit change. You might have knew me, but you do not know me. It's ancient. Wait. A lot of you copping designer and flexing. It cost you an arm and a thigh. They say roll your dollars, cause you and I dripping, my brother, you're plumbing the spine. Raising the stakes and I'm raising my standards, I'm raising my level of bro too. You made some money, but blow it to nothing forever, that hope too. We rather do it, I'm focused, the motion is fluid, ain't with it, is you doing?